Repeat, repeat, repeat. That's how you achieve excellence. But that's not how I started. My name is Adam Sang. I'm from East Brunswick, New Jersey, and I'm currently in 11th grade. When I was young, I was diagnosed with Tourette's, ADHD, and Asperger's syndrome. It was like one half of my brain was trying to actually concentrate, and the other half was focused on, okay, I have to make this noise.
Children with multiple diagnoses, such as my son, they have challenges academically, socially, even physically. It's as if their potential is locked away. Adam had a combination of vocal and motion tics. He would constantly bob his head, and sometimes he would even curse. And when that happens, he's very embarrassed. He doesn't know what to do. His teachers don't know how to help him.
So as a kid, I was really shy. Like when I would be taking a test, I would be really embarrassed with all the noises that were coming out of me. When the class was quiet, I couldn't take it. And when I was alone in my personal time reading, I would read the words, but I wouldn't understand what they meant. Like it would be like in one eye and it would be right out the other.
Adam is very bright young man. But when he come to the center first time, he is not independent and the reading comprehension is very low.
I was accurate, but I needed a lot of time to complete things. Miss Kidd made me do so many packets, I really couldn't focus on anything else around me. And I think that's what really turned the tide of my Tourette's.
We partnered with Miss Kim to create an environment for Adam to unlock his potential.
Miss Kim gave me a lot of techniques, like chewing gum while working on my packets, and that really helped me stop my verbal tics and really focus on what I was doing.
I encouraged Adam to bring the notepad, and when he draw, that helps his right and left brain works much effective. And he can calm down, I can see that.
Kumon was a wonderful support. It provided flexibility in a much needed structured environment, something that the school couldn't offer.
Now I'm faster and I'm more confident in myself. So I really think Kumon helped teach me the skills that I use to teach myself.
When I look at the Adam, it reminds me tree. It takes a long time to be a strong tree, but once it comes, it becomes the shelter for others.
I have received a lot of help, right? Especially with my three disorders. And if not for all their sacrifices, I wouldn't be the person that I am now. I do see a new me. I want to pursue the medical field. And that's because as I'm trying to find joy within my own life, I want others to find joy in theirs. And so I want to help people to achieve that. Well, and that's my purpose here in life.